Just found another fresh kill.
Shit. It's darker than hell.
You want a piece of me?
more men. Quit your bitching. We've dealt with runaway experiments before.
Not you like the best they got.
Deploying Wendigo prototype.
Yeah. Just found two men down. They need immediate evac.
Way. stop him!
Now you got big trouble.
Yeah!
sit rep.
All's clear. But damn, I'm freezing my ass off.
Roger that. Cold front's moving in from the north.
Great. Maybe we'll get lucky and Weapon X will die of hypothermia.
Squad commander, this is checkpoint down.
We're fortifying our positions. They think he's headed this way.
No shit. What the hell is Weapon X?
Don't know, but Stryker wants him dead and buried.
Roger that. He's not messing around, is he?
You remember the last time an experiment escaped?
Yeah, it was some freak who controlled metal, wasn't it?
Something like that. Did they ever capture him?
Don't know. He's probably dead. No one escapes from this place.
Take your positions!
Open fire!
Contact!
Get down!
Take me.
that crazy son of a bitch just did? HQ, this is Condor 13. Weapon X is under the bridge now. I repeat, Weapon X is under the main bridge.
Roger that. Keep up and down. Additional squads have been mobilized.
Want a piece of me?
Weapons are hot, preparing to fire. Condor 13, moving in to confirm the kill. Shit, this guy just won't quit. HQ, he's alive. Weapon X is alive and on the move.
Hold your fire, Condor 13. Ground forces are in the vicinity.
Roger that. This is Eagle 6 doing the final weapons check. I recommend any remaining crash.
Systems.
teams, get to the strike zone and search for Weapon X.
Hey, what's the word?
Checkpoint Bravo, report in.
Not much to report, HQ. There's... Wait a minute.
I'm gonna rip you up.
All units, lock down the access tunnel. Under no circumstances will Weapon X to be allowed.
Pal, you got big trouble.
Hold him in the crossfire! We've got to stop him!
Oh no, don't all die on me yet!
Hey, Logan. It's Nord. Good to see you. Got you right in my crosshairs. Come on, Logan. Your girlfriend's dead. You got nothing to live for. Why not give up? Stop moving, you son of a bitch.
Let's do this. School's in, Bob.
just step out into the open, I promise you, it won't hurt a bit.
Keep them back! Maintain fire! Hold them back!
That adamantium process looking on you must have hurt like a bitch. Once I'm done here, we'll go back to base and watch the tapes of it.
Keep firing!
I need suppressing fire! We've gotta stop
him! You're really pissing me off.
Hold him in the crossfire! Drive him back! Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Keep him back!
We've gotta stop him! Maintain visual contact!
Now come on, buddy. Just step out into the open. I promise you, it won't hurt a bit.
We've gotta stop him!
Shit!
Hold him in the crossfire! Kill this son of a bitch! Don't let him get away! Hold him in the crossfire!
Don't let him again!
Maintain visual contact! Drive him back!
Come on, Logan! You're here to charge me! You know you want to. Who knows? You might even make it.
We've gotta stop him!
That adamantium process they did on you must have hurt like a bitch.
Best they got.
Stop!
You ever notice good people tend to die around you? You should stick with the bad, or more your speed.
Africa proved otherwise.
The jungle? You still crying in your beer over what we did there?
Wasn't something I'm likely to ever forget.
You actually think you're the good guy here.
Do me a favor. Take a message to your boss.
Nord, what's your status?
I'll mail you back pieces of him.
You ran on me.
You tried to kill me. Now where's Victor?
Look, come back to base and I'll tell you everything. We'll take Victor down together.
Wrong answer. I'm going after Victor Creed.
Logan, if you go down this road, you're not going to like what you find.
After I kill Victor, I'm coming for you. You wanted the animal, Colonel. Oh, you got it. Now, to find Creed, I need the help of an old friend who knows all about disappearing. John Wraith.
Wraith? Wraith?
John, if you're here, you left your front door open.
You have one new message. John, it's Raven.
You gotta be kidding me.
Damn it, John, where the hell are you? I think I have a line on Creed.
How could you, darling? You're dead.